What is your knowledge of the Green Party? How open are you to learning more about the Green Party?
Three.
It's open.
And would you consider joining the Green Party after learning more?
Possibly. Probably not.
Five. One, two, zero.
One.
One? All right. Thank you. On a scale from 1 to 5, how satisfied with you with the two-party political system?
One.
What is your knowledge of the Green Party?
Zero.
How open are you to learning more about the Green Party? Five. And would you consider joining the Green Party after learning more?
Five.
Okay. Thank you. On a scale from 1 to 5, what is your knowledge of the Green Party?
Zero. All
right. That's fine. How open are you to learn more about the Green Party?
Five.
How open are you to learn more about the Green Party? And would you consider joining? You said you are part of the Green Party?
No, I'm an independent, but I wouldn't come to the chill stuff.
Would you consider joining the Green Party?
Once I join nobody, yes.
Okay. My number?
Oh, 245.
That's
my video
survey. You ain't got
a report. Oh, but I can
do
private
service.
Sure. Okay. I need another phone
because
I only got one.
You know what?
So I need to fill one for you. Okay. So fill one for 5.
I'll set
sorry.
Okay.
How knowledgeable are you?
I know it's
Okay.
I'm looking at this up in mind.
You want it? That's mine taking a very short survey. You guys are already. You can be yellow.
Hi, my name is Sophia Love, and I'm a senior here at Morgan State University.
Hi, my name is Gabby. I'm a junior here at Morgan State University.
And we conducted a survey to find out the knowledge of on this campus of the Green Party amongst the students, staff, and administrators. We also gauged how satisfied they are with the current two-party system in the United States election. So, Gabby, what were some of the questions that we asked?
Well, on a scale from 1 to 5, we asked a few questions. How satisfied are you with the two-party political systems? What is your knowledge of the Green Party? And what is your knowledge of Joshua Harris, which is a member of the Green Party? How open are you to learn more about the Green Party? And how open are you to learn more about Joshua Harris, which is, like I said, a candidate for the Green Party? And would you consider joining the Green Party? And that was a few of the questions we asked.
So for the results, with the first question being how satisfied they are with the political party, we noticed that a lot of the students, staff, and faculty weren't that satisfied with the political system. We got a lot of ones and twos for that. For the second question being, was their knowledge same as the first one? We got a lot of ones and twos. Surprisingly, there were a few fives. There were some people on campus who were already active in the Green Party, but not a lot. And how open they were, we got about 3s and 4s with that, actually. A lot of students, staff, and faculty were open to learning about a new party. And for joining the Green Party, we got about a nice range, mostly 3s and 4s, a few 5s, because that just shows how people aren't really satisfied with the political system now. They are open to learning more, but they want to know more before they actually join the party. So based on our results, guys, what do you think this actually means for the body of Morgan State University?
Well, personally, I think it means that, one, even though students don't know a lot about the Green Party, they have a very active desire to learn more about it. Though we have the two-party system and people, you know, are voting in it, they realize that it's a problem. They realize that, oh, with only two parties, there's not enough broad range for an opinion. So with the desire to find out about more, I think students have it, but now they actually just have to put in the work to actually do it.
Thank you.
And I feel like even though like the election is coming up, I feel like it's never too late for us to raise awareness on campus for the future election, maybe 4 years from now, to see if we can maybe put the Green Party name out there to recruit more.
I agree with both of you guys. Actually, I also think that it just shows that students, staff, and faculty, just people in general, know there's something wrong with the system. Mm-hmm. They're just not exactly sure how to go about fixing it. Mm-hmm. And I think once they like learn more about the Green Party and learn more about their views and what they stand for, I think mm-hmm. a lot of people would be, you know, open to joining them. Any last thoughts?
Yeah, I agree with everything that was said, and I just hope that this survey will bring some awareness to the current political climate in at the school as well as the rest of the country, and that we as a school will just do more to increase our knowledge of the political system and make a difference in how we vote.
Okay, guys. Well, the next step of our three-part project is to actually bring awareness of to the students, faculty, and staff of the Green Party. So we'll be passing out information and look out for us.
Thank you.
Student survey. Provide four questions. Take a student survey. What's this mean? It's only four questions.
It's about political rights in America. And it's the questions from the scale of 1 to 5. So 1 being not satisfied, not knowing, and 5 being satisfied and knowing. So how, the first question, how satisfied are you with the two-party political system in America? Second question, how knowledgeable are you? Taking a quick survey. It's about the political party. This is a scale from 1 to 5. Each question, 4 questions. Right. So, 1 being not satisfied, and not knowing, 5 being satisfied, and not knowing. That's your first question. How satisfied are you with the two-party political system? Second question. How long do you are you of the Green Party? How long are you of the Green Party? How old do you know more about me? And after learning more, would you consider joining the Green Party or joining the Green Party? Good. Thank you. It's different because he doesn't have an iPhone. So just exit out the exit out the app and then you can go back. Exit out the app. Just gonna go back to the whole screen. I mean, that was just something really little. It's just that we want a little detail that it didn't have done in. It's 4 questions. I'm still on the bottom. 1 being not knowing and not satisfied. 5 being knowing and satisfied. So the first question is, how satisfied are you with the two-party political system? Yeah.
That's Sophia's?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant somebody left us.
No,
Sophia's
voting for
four questions on the scale from 1 to 5, 1 being not knowing, not satisfied, 5 being knowing, and satisfied. So, knowing for satisfied. Yeah. So the first question is, how satisfied are you with the two-party system? You're 1. You're 1, this is 1 to 5. All the flags are 5. Yeah. How long are you with the two-party?
It's a hit. It slams on you. Like the light slams on you.